Good afternoon, everyone. Today, as you all know, we will talk about achieving success. So, achieving success, what is actually success? For it has different meanings. For most of the people, it's like achieving a goal. For some of the people, it's like something what they do is success. So, for achieving success, that is, I'm just going to talk about aiming a goal, achieving a goal. What is it? How to do it? First, there's 7 ways. First of it is internal intention. Second one is faith. Faith in us.
Yes.
Then it is, as you all know, or we discuss it from this point. Then fourth, this is self-suggestion. Learning. This is one of the very important ones. So I start with internal intention. What is intention? Intention is something in your mind to achieve something. Means we should have that thing that we want to achieve a goal. We should just concentrate on that goal. And internal, that comes from our mind. This internal intention leads to emotion plus action. Emotions work as a magnet. Everything that surrounds us, everything follows magnetism. Emotions act as our magnet. Whatever we have emotions of war, whatever we have, and actions with that leads to what we want. And the catalyst is so now moving to faith in your. Well, if you don't have faith in yourself, if you don't believe yourself, then nothing. Success is not possible at all. Like in Hindi we call it, dil ki baat bahut dur. So, this is the first reaction, Then smart work. We always talk about hard work, and as we know, our sir tells us, smart work is the key. Smart work, actually hard work, and smart work. I want to know what's the difference between hard work and smart work. Yes. Yes, Akshita.
Smart work.
Sorry.
Hard work is like you putting on all efforts, working day and night to like probably achieve something. But smart work is like you actually trying to think of ways that you can crack, you know, to get to your goal.
So we call that as ideas.
Yes, exactly.
Okay,
yeah.
So efforts. Is the effort is the thing which deals in hard work, and ideas are what which deals with smart work. So with ideas, we can have different type of smart works. We can plan our ways, we can plan on how to achieve a success. But yeah, I know hard work also leads to success somehow, but it is a very long process. But smart work, ideas and everything leads you to success, sure. Now self-suggestion, self-talk. Well, self-suggestion, just as I said, you have to faith in yourself. We have faith in ourselves, but we need to talk out, we need to plan out something in our own self that what we need to achieve. For that, we have self-suggestion, self-talk. Yes, we might think that we are not good at all, we are poor at this thing, we are poor at that thing. This also self-talk. Just talking to ourselves. But that is in negative sense. And as I told you, law of attraction, more in that, you are more in, you are surely more. But if you are thinking positive, now positive, again the law of attraction works, again you are positive. And you are very good at that. Now, planning and setting our goals. This is one very important thing. Okay, we are doing, we have internal intentions, smart work, faith, self-suggestion, we are doing. But if you are not planning things out, then we don't know how to do it, how and when to do it. Like, a person may say, end up at 5 p.m. 100 people, consider 100 people are making this time frame. And the recent studies, only 22 people are able to wake up at 5 p.m. 25 people are able to wake up at 6 a.m. and the remaining don't wake up before 8 o'clock. So, no one is able to reach 5. Why? This is all because planning and goal setting. Still, those who make it 5 on, they have something planning and some goal set. So, planning is one of the major keys. Now, learning is very important. Not learning formulas, not learning things like this, but learning throughout the life. Everything we go through, every second, every minute, we should learn. I also am already making thousands and millions of mistakes while presenting this. And that's what I have to learn, what mistakes I am making. So mistakes create solution. So don't be afraid to make mistakes. If you make mistakes, that's not a problem. But always think of a solution. And I like to end my presentation by quoting what Mahatma Gandhi said. He said, live if you were to die tomorrow, but learn as if you live for years and years to come. Thank you.